All right, Mr. Fordor, what's the plan today? I don't think we're taking the cat, but...
Nah, today we're gonna introduce you guys to my other beast, Scrambler 1000 XP.
Okay.
I'm about to go show y'all what this thing could do. This is post-Duran, by the way, that hurricane, whatever it is, Duran. What is it called?
I think Durian.
Yeah, Duran, whatever it is. We're about to show you guys what this thing could do, and we might do some 0 to 60 and all that type of stuff with it, so just stay tuned.
Alright, let's get a start up. Alright, let's go.
Alright, so here we are. We got the Scrambler. We got the secret location. Might just jump in there, you know what I'm saying? Weather seems nice. It's a little bit windy. Hurricane effects are still here. And let's do this.
My goodness, look at him, guys. Oh, it's not even the start of it either. Look at this, look at this. Oh, this is too be. Oh, I'm not gonna lie, I actually got a little dirt on me.
Did you?
Yeah, when you took all that stuff, I was like flinching. I really hope the wind noise, you guys can hear it, what we're saying, but we're legit like sinking in right now when we walk.
That's hurricane problems, too, man.
But as you guys can see, this is what Floridians do. We come out here even when a hurricane's out here. Look at this hurricane, guys.
Thank you.
Get out of my mouth. Yeah, I know. On his stuff. Oh my goodness. Oh, can't step. Oh, can't step there.
This beast is crazy.
Wait, hang on. Guys, look at this carnage.
Check out that view, man. Look at that rainbow right there. Look at that. Boy looks right now. He's not covered. About to make him cover though.
Oh no. No, no, look. Ah! Oh my god.
Thank you. the aftermath of it.
Muffin delete.
Nah, we're gonna do a whole exhaust.